Is the true story of the Great Murder Massacre of 1969.
Guys? I think she's dead!
What are we looking at?
I think we should go for the police next. Don't you think? So, what's next? Or who's next?
Video jeepers.
It's the wrong phone number. Ask him if his fridge is running.
Hey, is your fridge running?
Yeah.
Then you better go catch it.
Wait, I got to go catch it.
Oh, you mean the one that we've been planning for years?
That one. Okay.
Oh, is this Antonio?
Yeah, we'd like to order 5 pizzas. Yeah, extra large. No mushrooms, just pepperoni and cheese, man. Don't forget the sauce and the crust. That's important, too.
No, we're not the murderers. No, I didn't say we. It's just me. I mean, oh, darn. You've caught us. Crap, you're onto us. We gotta get out of here. Why do you have to put automatic lights?
Pretty stupid.
Oh, what happened to the heat bill?
Why are we paying the heat bill?
Well, I don't know.
I think they're running the air conditioning because we don't have any heat anymore. Curse you, Mother Nature! Curse you! Wait, what's this?
Could be? It's black coffee.
I have not seen black coffee in 6 months.
Guys!
Whoa. No!
No!
Really?
We might have something on the new case. Upstairs.
So, the pizza guy called, which he told me that he found a tip on the case that we are working on. He thinks he found the murders. So I did. I triangulated his position with the cellular call to their position and figured out exactly where they... I did a lot of techy, sciencey stuff with math and squares and triangles, and I found them. And I ordered breadsticks.
Those monstrosities.
So if you catch the bad guy, you can have breadsticks.
All right, let's go do this thing.
Okay.
All right, send you the location on your phone.
Lovely day, isn't it?
Oh, yes, very lovely day. Kind of funny, you notice? I feel like the donuts are a little smaller recently.
Yeah, maybe the budget's kind of low.
Yeah, I'd say so. I think that the budget may be just a little bit low recently.
Yeah.
I think we take a left here, I believe. Yes.
Ah, good thinking.
Yes, okay. Now we take a little bit right. Yes. It's kind of funny how whenever we're talking about budgets and donuts, let's get up some speed then.
You're approaching the business. The wasps are loose. The wasps are loose. Go get the patos. The patos are loose as well. And they are flying away, and you guys just let them go. Do I know everything around here? Say, go! What do you mean I can't help? I can help. I'll show them all.
Thanks, Australian. Oh, you guys are girls?
We don't need your guns, we'll just fight you.
Stop! We forgot to stretch. Alright, let's get our stretch on, people. Down to the right. Alright, to the left. Yeah. Alright, work those glutes now. Come on, feel it. Now let's get that, ooh yeah, other side. Right, thug stretch. Yeah. All right, people, are you ready to fight?
Yeah!
Where were we? Something, I really think we probably should have used our guns and just straight up shot them.
You think? What are you gonna do now, villains? Steal our car?
No, we already have a real car.
What are you talking about? Mine's a real car. It was my grandma's.
Hey, pal.
Yeah.
I gotta go to the bathroom. You know, it could be worse. You could have an itch on your nose.
No.